Hi guys! So it's the end of May and you know what that means? It's time for my favorites! I'm really excited because this time around I have a lot of favorites to show you guys because I haven't made favorites in a while. So let's get started. This month has been a month of accessories for me, so I have a ton of accessories. First things first is the thingy that I'm wearing. I am wearing the JORD watch and it looks like this. It is so beautiful. I'm gonna take it off so I can show you guys better. I got the Frankie and Dark Sandalwood and Smoke, and honestly they have so many beautiful designs, and because it's wood, right, it just brings like a whole different texture to your outfit. I love that it's oversized. My wrist is actually really ridiculously small, so they had to personally cut off the links for me. They actually kept the spare links in this box that, you know, the watch came in. It is beautifully made, and as you can see, my links are here. They also have a finishing oil for you to preserve and like polish the wood. It's my new favorite accessory. It's so unconventional, it's so unique, and it's so well made. I have a very good friend who knows a lot about watches, and he was inspecting it and he was like, wow, this is actually really well made. It's actually water resistant and it's made out of sapphire crystals, and it is just beautiful. I love it so much, and because I know you guys love giveaways, I'm gonna throw in a giveaway for you guys. JORD Watches has very kindly offered to sponsor $180 worth of e-credits on their website, so you can pick up anything you want, and I will leave the links down below, what you have to do, what you gotta, you know, all that kind of stuff. If you're really impatient and you want to get this for yourself, or if you want to get this as a gift, which honestly, with the box and all, it makes a really good gift. I actually have a $25 discount. I will list it down below as well. And they do provide free worldwide shipping, so you don't have to worry about extra charges. And it's just great. Highly, highly recommend. First on my favorites for a reason. I really love it. And you know what? I'm gonna put it back on. So, excuse me. Moving on, I've got another watch for you guys, and this should be no stranger. The Daniel Wellington Icon Classic Petite Silver Sterling with a white face, and I held it upside down. Cool. This is really simple and really classic. On casual days, this goes really well, and you can even dress it up. So my only gripe about it is that for me, because I have really abnormally small wrists, I understand why there may not be ridges that reach all the way up here. It's still a little loose on me even when it's on the highest setting. So maybe if they had like maybe one or two more of these extra ridges, it would be perfect. So I don't wear this as much as I do for the JORD, but this is a really, really good alternative. Final accessory I want to show you guys, which I love, is from Soufeel. First thing comes in this velvet pouch, very beautiful. This is a sterling silver necklace, and I'm going to show you the pendant. And this was actually part of the pre-sale. They have this tab on their site called pre-sale, and it's usually all 50% off. It's like even newer than the new arrivals. So I actually picked this up from there. The next item I am very ridiculously excited about. Is this not the most beautiful thing you've ever seen? Oh my god. I've never been on the whole Pandora train, to be honest. But with this, I understand. I mean, I don't want to toot my own horn, but I did pick out really, really nice charms. I'm very happy with them. I got a matching set of the spiral ones right in the middle. I got a like purplish blue lavender crystal, and then two rose gold ones. Love, love so much. God, so pretty. The final thing I want to show you guys that's under like my fashion category would be this. Oh, yes. You guys know this. I love Upbra. I've collaborated with them a couple of times, and they very kindly sent me these because these are the newly released Upbra Swimwear. I am so freaking excited. They are so cute. I don't think this is actually doing like the color justice. Maybe it is, but it's a really bright blue, and it comes with a matching set of bikini bottoms as well. I want to point this out because I thought the customer service was amazing. They actually sent me a 32B and I couldn't fit, like it just wouldn't fit, it doesn't look good, so I told them. They sent me a 32C, which is amazing, it fits perfectly. They have the little straps here. So cute, and it does the same like crazy padded effect. If you guys haven't seen my Upbra video, I will link it down below. This is just a revolutionary bra, okay? You get to like hook this, pushes your boobs up and towards each other. So it just looks so perky, so amazing, glamorous, and it feels so nice. Oh, really nice ruching detail here. Everything about this is just so beautiful. Phenomenal. I absolutely love this. I cannot wait to wear it. So that is all I have for you from fashion, but we are now getting into beauty. My first item on the list to show you guys, COSRX products. They are so freaking good. I've been using them consistently for the entire month basically, and I have been loving it. It's been so good. I've been using the One Step Pimple Clear Pads for more than 3 months now, and you guys have seen it in my empties. But I have been using these other products for the rest of the month. I have started using them properly and I love them. I don't use this as much. This is the Mela 14 White Ampoule, the Natural BHA Skin Returning A Solution, and the All-Free Ultra Moisturizing Lotion with Birch Sap. This is my definite favorite actually. The moisturizer is so amazing. I have been using it almost every single day. The packaging is so convenient. You just bam 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 and then you just put it in your face. It's great. I use it in the morning, I use it at night, just before like a sleeping mask. But I do want to say, this AHA 7 Whitehead Power Liquid, it burns my face. I cannot use it. I don't know if it's really good for people that have acne-prone skin or skin that is like freaking out a little or extra sensitive. If you guys want me to do a full review on them, let me know. I would definitely be able to do that for you. Moving on, another thing that I have been doing a lot to my face this entire month and I have been seeing a visible difference. I don't know if you guys see it. Actually, I do see it on my videos when I'm editing as well, so I'm pretty sure you guys see it. But I have been using primer. Okay, I have a couple of primers and I do use them on special occasions, but I don't use them on a daily basis because I just didn't find a need to and I thought it clogs my pores. But it doesn't. These are the two primers that I have been using. This is the Vanilla Co Prime Primer in Purity and it's for sensitive skin. And I absolutely love this. This is so brilliant. I'm gonna squeeze a little bit out for you guys to see. You only need the tiniest bit. Okay, I look a bit ridiculous squeezing so little, but that's honestly all I use. I use it right around my nose area and it just blurs out your pores and it just mattifies and just makes it so smooth, so glowy. It's a slightly green tinge and it just disappears into your skin. It's not too expensive. I will leave a link down below to where I got it and it's just really amazing. And this, I don't know if it deserves to be in my favorites video, but this is what I am wearing today and I'm trying it out and I quite like it. It's quite nice. This is the Arborian Glow Cream and this is a glowing primer. Let me squeeze a little bit out for you guys. I'm gonna squeeze it right here. This really reminds me of the MAC Stroke Cream. If you guys have that, you would know. But this is what it looks like. The glow is actually quite visible. It has like a slight rose tint, which is actually really nice when you put on your face right on the tops of your cheeks, which is where I have focused it on today. And it doesn't feel tacky as well. All of these really just blend right into your skin. So primers, love, love, love primers. Final beauty item that I want to share with you guys that I really have been loving are my cleaning tools. I got these on Shopee. I will leave a link up here and down there to the video where I hauled these and I'm actually doing a giveaway. It's still on, so if you wanna win this in black, you can do it. And this brush stand has been amazing because it's been so convenient for me to just kind of hang my brushes like this. And in the haul, I didn't assemble it, but this is how it looks. It's made cleaning my brushes so easy. It took me almost no time at all to clean my brushes and I really like it, especially because these two combined, less than $4, $5. So amazing. Now let's move on to miscellaneous things. I know you guys really care about like what's happening in my life as well. Like you don't just care about the beauty and makeup products. Appreciate. Let's get... I'm so intense. Okay, let's get into my favorite channel, the Film Theorists, particularly Film Theory. I absolutely love it because they approach crazy conspiracy theories about different movies using a very scientific and very in-depth analysis, and I just love it. I live for that ish. Like anything Sherlocky and detective-y and like anything with evidence and just like crazy conjectures, I love it. I have been binge watching on Film Theory like crazy. I'll just like link the channel down below. You guys can check them out. They are so good. Now let's get on to shows because I watch Netflix, right? So I have two favorites. The first one is Riverdale and it's the one inspired by Archie comics. Girl, Jughead. COSRX is so cute. I have never been like a Disney Channel kid. I never watched like, what is that called? the one that Dylan and Zach and Cody, the Sweet Life, I just have never paid any attention to the Sprouse twins. But girl, Cole Sprouse, woo! He is such a good actor and he's so cool in real life, so I just have like a major crush on him. I wouldn't say it's like the best TV series I've watched in a while, that kind of thing. Like, definitely not that, but it's really good to like watch and kind of like spend your time reminiscing on like Archie comics and like seeing what happens, because it does get a little bit dark, which is what I quite like. I've watched the entire series, it was not bad. The next show that I've watched that I really enjoy is called Chewing Gum. I don't know if you guys know it, but it's so quirky. This girl is talking straight to the camera, very like Deadpool style, and she is just so funny. They're based in like this more like ghetto neighborhood in England, and it's just, it's hilarious. Everything around her is just so ridiculous, and I'm just like, oh my gosh, what? So I really enjoyed that. That is a very different twist on like the mainstream. Honorable mention, I watched this a couple of months back, but since it's also on Netflix, anyone that uses Netflix, just go and watch it. It's so funny. It's called Please Like Me, and it's written and starred by the same person, like Josh Thomas. It's about a gay guy and his roommate, and it's just hilarious. It's so funny and it's really well shot as well. I think anyone that studies film or is interested in like aesthetics would really like that. So uh-huh. Let's get into music now, and I'm gonna play you some tunes on my speaker. First song, let's go. You know how you always like play music and then you wait for your friends to be impressed? I feel like I'm doing that. Okay, that's about it for now. I've been really into Khalid's songs, and I know I'm a little bit late on that train, but I have been liking his music for a while now, more than a month. This is another one of my favorites. It's so chill. This is called Saved, and oh, so nice. Wait, let me skip to the chorus. That was Khalid, and I've been really in like that hip-hop groove kind of mood lately. I have another song for you guys. I'm just like holding this like Okay, I've also been really into Frank Ocean, so these are my favorites. Keep a place for me. I'll sleep between y'all, it's nothing. I love it, so good. Okay, so this is called Self Control. Let me play Pink and White. Yeah, I really like this kind of like poolside chill music. The final song is by Daniel Cesar. It's called Get You. I love this song. It is so like sexy and groovy. Do you hear the bass? Sick! Alright, so those are all the favorites I have to share with you guys this month, and if you liked it, don't forget to click the thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. If you want me to make more favorites, please comment down below and tell me so, because I don't know if you guys like them. I really don't know. Click the bell notification button on the side of the subscribe button, because that keeps you notified. Okay, I'm gonna go now. I'm like always so anticlimactic. I'm like, I make new videos twice or thrice every week, so I will see you guys very soon, in like a couple of days. Like, check back here in like 2 days. Unless you're already subscribed, then you don't have to worry, so yeah. Okay, bye!